Hi Cancer, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Cancers, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Cancers. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship, Cancers, and this is for your career circumstances. If you want more clarity, guys, please watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's start with these cards here for your general energies. Chariot in reverse, Hermit and Five of Wands in reverse. So in your circumstances today, guys, Cancers, you are someone who is putting a lot of efforts, maybe trying really hard, trying to do your best, but things are not happening as you expected, guys. Maybe in your work you may see some delays, some suspensions, or even in this relationship, the way this person is, it is not what you expected. So you may have some kind of worry or anxiety, and maybe you are thinking about something too. Some kind of decision you need to make today, and you are thinking about that in your heart of hearts. And there are certain things you need to work out in this relationship. Maybe you both may have some misunderstanding, some kind of arguments may be there in this relationship. Some things may not work out, and you are thinking about it, and you are thinking of ways to rectify your circumstances. Or it may be in your work, you are seeing a lot of competition. People are competing with you for offers and opportunities. You need to really work hard. Put in all your efforts and be really attentive, using your skills and talents and concentration. So it is taking too much from you. You are doing too much, but the results, what are they? It is not something you have planned for yourself. So you may feel worried or stressed. Maybe these are something you cannot, you are doing too much, you may feel today. And that is the reason you are thinking whether you need to go through all this for such meager returns. Or maybe in this relationship, you are thinking whether to go make all these efforts, trying to be really responsible, trying to be that reliable person in this relationship. But what do you get in return? It is not something that gives you happiness and satisfaction. So you feel really stressed out, sad maybe, worried maybe, guys. So let's see what is the card for your relationship, guys. Cancers, Page of Cups in reverse. So with this card, guys, it just means that maybe you are seeing a lot of misunderstanding or obstacles. The reasons may be this person's point of view may be different from yours. Maybe you want commitment, marriage, or a deep responsible relationship. But this person is here just to have that fun of this relationship, just to have a good time with you, and they are not interested in commitment maybe. So that may be the reason for the reason for their behavior, or what is the truth in their heart. Because they do not want a committed relationship, and they just want to have fun. It may just be a happy relationship. That is what they want, not to be committed and not to be with you forever. So that is not in their mind, guys. That may be the reason for worries or troubles in this connection. That is the reason for their behavior or their words. Cancers. So for your career circumstances, Cancers. So you are quite depressed knowing the truth. What is there in their mind, guys? Cancers. Maybe your point of view and their point of view is quite different. That may be the reason for worries or struggles or obstacles in this relationship, Cancers. So for your career circumstance, Cancers, we have lovers in reverse. So maybe in your work situation, you need to be more careful, guys. You need to be really attentive today, because there are chances for you to make some wrong decisions. So you need to be really careful and make the right choice, have that deep thought. So we were speaking about the card, the Hermit card, in the beginning of the reading. So you need to give it a lot of thought, whatever choices you make in your work situation, guys, Cancers. So that is the reading for you all today, guys, Cancers. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, please watch the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Cancers. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds. Then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So I will keep the second card aside. So for those who chose this first card, it says breathe. So with this card in your circumstances today, guys, this is not the time for you to make any decisions. Maybe you are rushing into something, you want to make some choice and move forward, make that next step or decide something for yourself, but this may not be the right time for that. This is the time for you to just wait. And in this relationship or in your career situation, whatever it is, release that anxiety you are feeling, stress you are having today, and take a deep breath. Let nature take its course, own course. See where things are going today, guys, for you all. So in this relationship, you need to give time for that heart to open. Maybe you have faced a lot in your life, you have seen a lot of circumstances. This is the time for you to just enjoy the moment, and your heart will know what your intellect is often resisting, guys. So what you truly feel in your heart of heart, you need to follow that today, and patience will always pay off in more meaningful ways, guys, today. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. So this is the time for you to just have that trust in your heart for that brighter, happier future, and have that patience, and maybe meditate. If you are interested in meditation, if you are someone interested in that practice, you can go for it, guys. That is going to help you a lot today. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. That is the reading. So let's see what is the second card for those who chose this second card. It says obsession. So in your circumstances today, guys, you have some unhealthy attachment, maybe to something, maybe to a person, to a circumstance or a habit, and it is simply slaving you. It is making you really anxious over certain things, and it is really making your life difficult day by day. So you need to take steps to free yourself from this compulsion you have, and you need to take back the power. So this obsession is holding on to you. It's just making you do things, and it is it may be something which you love to do in the beginning, but right now it is something like an addiction, and it is taking your time and energy, and it is really difficult on you, stressing you a lot. So you need to cut yourself free. This could be painful or difficult, guys, trying to free yourself from this habit or from this compulsion you have. But you need to free yourself to enjoy life in a more in a wholesome way today, and it will be a whole lot wiser on your part to do that, guys. And maybe you can ask people to help you, and you can also help people. Maybe there is someone in your life with some compulsive behavior. It may be your friend or a family member. So it is your duty to help this person, help them come out of this compulsion. And you need to try and give up this unhealthy attachment you have, maybe towards some, it may even be some habits we have, guys, or some kind of a silly compulsion, something we follow, do again and again in a ritualistic way, something we can just avoid. We will get back the time and energy we are wasting in those habits or in this compulsive behavior. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, guys, that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.